For tens of thousands of years, Canada was inhabited by Aboriginal peoples from a variety of different cultures and of several major linguistic groupings. Aboriginal culture areas depend upon their ancestors' primary lifeway or occupation at the time of European contact. These cultural areas correspond closely with physical and ecological regions of Canada. The indigenous peoples of the Pacific Northwest coast were centered around ocean and river fishing, while in the interior of British Columbia, hunter-gatherer and river fishing. In both of these areas, the salmon was of chief importance. For the people of the plains, bison hunting was the primary activity, while in the subarctic forests, other species such as the moose were more important. For the people near the Great Lakes and St. Lawrence River, shifting agriculture was practiced, including the raising of maize, beans, and squash. While for the Inuit, hunting was the primary source of food, with the seals the primary component of their diet. The caribou, fish, other marine mammals, and to a lesser extent plants, berries, and seaweed are part of the Inuit diet. The traditional cultures of their ancestors, shaped by nature, still exert a strong influence in them, from spirituality to political attitudes. Today, Canadians celebrate National Aboriginal Day on June 21st annually, although most don't think it's a statutory holiday. During that day, a lot of traditions of the Indigenous are shown to public, such as their traditional dance and music. People can also partake of the traditional drumming and making arts and crafts, such as building a totem pole and drums.